Star is another song really about love and my new kind of attitude to love. No one will complete you, this is true, so I won't ever try and change you. It comes from this book, The Power of Now by Eckhart Tolle, which was a book that really, really changed my life, which sounds like a very extreme thing to say, but that book kind of contextualized everything I'd ever read before, every kind of self-help book, every kind of spiritual lesson that I've explored. For me, that book just put it all into context. And Eckhart Tolle does say that, you know, that kind of ridiculous idea that there's the person out there who's the kind of other piece to your jigsaw, the last piece, is really kind of probably a bit ridiculous. And also, you know, he encourages you to kind of live now, not next week or last week, you know, which is great. I mean, the one great thing about the past is that it's always behind you. So My Star, again, is about relationships, you know, it's about the mischief of love, you know, My Star, shining sweet, slightly out of reach. It's about unobtainable things, about the excitement of falling in love.
Feels like you're the one for me, yeah, yeah. If you give the tears a miss, I'll give you the spider's kiss. Who needs TV when I got this, yeah, yeah. No one will complete you, this is true.
Show me how to fly. I took the bottle from the ocean, put the poem on the kite. Now it's floating up, I hope you read it right. I'm trying to catch a diamond falling from beneath. It's like I caught a tiny glimpse, now I want all of it for me.